so it's all tuned up now, so we'll do a GPS hold test, or loiter test, and a return to home. Should land where the keys are, and it's all configured. There, it's a little bit breezy, but loiter. Keeping altitude, keeping GPS position pretty well. See if we can get some spinning wallets in there. That's still in loiter mode. That's impressive. Bring it home. Okay. Return to home. Engaged. Drifting away at a rapid rate of knots. Now it's held itself up. Going up. Spinning back to home. Wind just caught it there at the start. Back pretty quick actually. Quite breezy, so it's actually behind me. So if it comes down here, it's going to be on the head. I might move back a bit. Throttle off. Pretty close to the keys. Nice.